Challenge the authority of Mr. McMahon, you got no chance. No chance in hell. Antonio Cesaro's been put away. Oh, man. Nice suplex. Dolph Ziggler may talk the talk a little more than he walks the walk. Knocked down. What a shot.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. And now the momentum going the way of Mr. McMahon.
He's got him hooked. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Intercepted.
Well, I can't say this. It wouldn't exactly break my heart if Mr. McMahon got kicked around a little here.
What grit. He's fought out of it. Eliminated. Razor Ramon's been eliminated. He's gone. And he missed that one.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself. The big red monster was put here on Earth for one reason, to cause pain.
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that? These battle royals are so chaotic. So much carnage and damage are caused during the course of these type of matches. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Cole, what's he got in mind?
That maneuver expertly countered by Mr. McMahon.
Dolph Ziggler is the kind of guy who has no trouble telling you just how good he is.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Remember, the thing about these battle royals is you can work together all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Oh, a huge slam. He's got him.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ziggler is a hell of an athlete, but I don't know if he can live up to his own self-promotion. Heck, I don't know if anyone can.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Is like a force of nature. What a haymaker! A huge right hand. This is still anyone's match to win. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. So long, Mr. McMahon.
Edge has made a career out of being total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. These superstars looking for a victory. Looking.
What a move! What a smart move! Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Once again, targeting the damaged leg. Edge's mind so calculating, at times deranged, but always dangerous. And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Super kick to the face, and this
and Edge has to say goodbye.
What an incredible suplex.
No, not again.
Kane is a cruel man. He is a black heart and will do whatever he can to hurt you before he puts you away.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
You hear how his leg connected?
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Look at this. Could it be?
What a move. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a
tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
This maniac is like a walking horror film.
Dolph Ziggler's in trouble here, folks. He needs to get the advantage back, or this is going to be over soon. He delivers another slam.
Uh-oh.